Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and the easiest way to get a hold of me is my cell number. It's 541-954-5705. Now, I'm going to wait for these motorcycles to go by. I'm not saying they're noisy, but they were pretty noisy. Anyway, I'm lucky enough to get this back. I sold it a few years ago. It's a 2014. It's always been garage, real low mileage, fully loaded Breeze. People like the Breezes because they're low profile and they're a little narrower, so they're easier to drive and easier to handle. These are diesel pushers, so they're whisper quiet while you're driving them. Very good fuel economy. And they have everything a big coach has, just in a smaller form. So you have the storage that goes through both bellies, so you have a lot of storage. This is just a 31-foot motorhome, so you got tons of storage. You have the outdoor television set. You have the awning over the slide, plus the big awning. Everything is push button. If you can push a button, you can own an RV nowadays. It's nice to find these used that are real clean like this, because it's the new ones have gone up. And then the Breeze was the first one to get these new slides. And come in here close, because I want to show them. This is, these slides are like a boat. They're just all fiberglass. Incidentally, the roof and everything on these is fiberglass, but they're all one piece, including the lower floor. So it's impossible for a floor to ever get soft or any problems in that form. That sometimes it happens with motorhomes that aren't built as well as the Tiffin. Now, inside behind this is just a storage place where the water tank is. It's also where your water filter is. This coach is like a little Prevost bus too. It has air leveling, so you don't have to worry about the those hydraulic feet coming down and punching through dirt or hot asphalt. This levels with airbags. All right, that's part of your air conditioning system. This is your house battery. I mean, your coach battery's right in here. They also come with an air chuck. This chassis is called a Max Force engine, and this is a Powerglide chassis. So it's a custom chassis made for this coach by Tiffin. You can tow a 5,000-pound car if you feel like it. This one's really nice because it comes with some extra kindling wood. We haven't had time to clean this yet, but you have 50-amp service. Your dump station's real convenient and easy to use. It's right in here. Now, this particular customer of mine is done RVing, so he's been kind enough to leave all of his expensive sewer hose equipment and his hoses and everything like that. Typically, that can be a couple $100 worth of stuff, right? So this is just the backside of those other compartments. Your storage, your little extension for your ladder in the back if you ever want to wash the roof. Notice how easy these storage compartment doors are to open and close. Both slides, like I said, are like the bottom of a boat. It's a patented process. It was actually invented here in Oregon for Tiffin. And then this is your electrical compartment. Everything is marked. Real easy to reset any fuses. Side cameras. They come with a diesel generator, 6,000, it'll run the whole coach. Real low RPM, real quiet. And now we're gonna go inside. You're gonna love the inside. Okay, the people that own this coach took really good care of it. He's a really nice guy. Him and I got to be very close through the years, and naturally he would call me when he had to do anything with an RV. So, but we're going to start in the bedroom. Lately, I've been liking to start in the bedroom. Now, one thing remarkable about this coach is all the storage it has. It has, under the bed, it has four drawers this size. And then on this side here, it has five drawers this size. Plus you have this closet here, which he'll show you in a minute, but I want to show you this opaque door. I really like it. For some reason, it reminds me of Elvis Presley. I don't know why. And then behind here, you have more closet and more drawers. So if you count them, you got 12 drawers in the bedroom, which, you know, I don't have that many drawers in a 45 footer. So with these designs, they've really, and I didn't even count these over here. Bear with me 1 minute, I'm amazed. 18 drawers in the bedroom. You better have some stuff. Now, this is a queen size bed, and it's really nice because there's no window in the back, so the back of it'll stay nicely insulated and warm and cool. And then you've got really nice side windows here. And then the drapes, of course, you can black it out. The TV comes down from the ceiling. So if you want to watch the news before you go to bed, you just pull that down. Then you put it up like this. All right, and then you have little closets on each side of the bed, right? And reading lights, etc. Now, in a Tiffin, of course, they're all fiberglass. They're all solid wood, no wrap, nothing. This is where all your electronics go for your satellite and your TVs, right? It's all smart stuff too. Smart stuff means that it'll handle the new electronics. Okay, so coming up in here, we're going to go in the bathroom, right? So this is really a nice room with a view. The reason I call it a room with a view is you have a window here, right? And you have a fantastic fan. So if you have this window even cracked a little bit, this fan will exchange all the air in your whole bathroom area every couple minutes. So basically, when you get where you're going and you want a big bathroom, you can close this here and you can close this off and have a totally private bathroom, even if someone's in here and out there. And then I weigh 250 and this shower is huge. I could get in it, I can spin around, and it also has a chair in it and the skylight. It feels nice on my bald head. Of course, you got a shower nozzle and all those things too. This customer, him and his wife kept this thing spotless all the time. They were lucky enough to have a garage to keep it in, stuff like that. You don't have to keep them in a garage though. They're full paint and they stay looking nice. Very few people have a garage. So coming up here, you have a pantry with an adjustable shelf, and then you have a slide out pantry with an adjustable shelf. And then you have a gas refrigerator and electric with an ice maker. Very clean. We haven't cleaned this coach and it's spotless. Huh. And then of course you always have television sets, right? Air conditioning. The kitchen in it, you have an electric oven and a microwave oven all in one. Two burner cooktop. Nice drawers in the kitchen here as well. Plenty of storage under the sink. Then they give you another couple little drawers right here. There's the remotes. This is for your silverware. I don't know what this is for. Just more storage. Looked like a good booze cabinet. They got a really nice big sink too. Really nice big stainless steel sink. All hard surface backsplashes with medallions. And then this booth is really comfortable. It's like a Las Vegas style booth. Sit back and it's like brand new. Doesn't even look like it's ever been sat in. And then this makes into a bed. So this sleeps four on the floor, right? That's what I tell people, four on the floor. And then like I said before, it's a Powerglide chassis. Has computerized leveling, so if you can push a button, you can level it. And low mileage, real under 30, I think. And has everything you need. Very comfortable driving motorhome. I call it a sports car motorhome. But anyway, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. Please call my cell phone at 541-954-5705 and I'll go over more details with you. And thank you for viewing the video.